Yo, what's good, you guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get NBA 2K21 for free, bro. And big shout out to Chris Move. He didn't really say this in the video, but he, like, made me realize it. So I watched this video, right? So what you want to do is you want to start off on Instagram. You want to go to NBA 2K's Instagram. You know, it's available for pre-order now. It's available for pre-order. So if you want, pre-order it. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead. It's looking lit right now. It's very popular right now. It's popping. You know, we got Mamba Forever Edition. Rest in peace, Kobe. You know, and we have Zion, Damian Lillard on the standard next gen and current gen. So what you want to do is click on the link in the bio, you know, pre-order now, all that stuff. It only works for the Mamba Forever Edition. So if you go on the $100, you know, it says PS5 and Xbox Series X, okay? If you buy the $100, right, $100, listen, $100, you buy that one. Come to bonus, all right? Come down here. Also includes NBA 2K21 Standard Edition for PS4 or Xbox One and Damian Lillard Digital Edition. Okay, so when you buy the $100, you get NBA 2K21 free for the current console that you buy for the next-gen console. So if you buy... then if you buy 2K21 for the next gen console, you get it free for the lower console, current gen console. And you want to read the rest of this, you know, read the rest of that. But here's a catch, here's the thing. If you buy this, you get both things. What you can do is you can resell it, alright? Resell the Kobe edition, and you can get your money back actually. So then you're just making your money back and you'll be stuck with the free edition. Now, it also works for Xbox, you know, and also works for the other console. So, if you go to PS4, all right, PS4 right there, you know, physical, digital and physical, it works for both. If you go PS4, you know, PlayStation 4, also includes NBA 2K21 standard edition for PS5 or Xbox Series X, 100K VC, and the Zion Williamson Digital Collection. So, it works for both next-gen and current-gen. So if I buy the $100 for PS4, I get the standard edition for PS5. So I can then resell this. And once I get the PS5, I'll be able to have this. So, you know, that's a win-win, you know? Honestly, bro. That's how you finesse the system. It works for Xbox and PlayStation. I don't know about Switch and Steam because they don't have, like, next-gen. So, I don't know about that, but it only works for Kobe Edition, you know? Like I said, rest in peace, Kobe, you know? GOAT, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's how you finish the system. Get NBA 2K21 for free, you know? Go ahead and pre-order 2K21. Let's see how it does, you know? Let's see how it does. Make sure you guys go ahead and pre-order NBA 2K21. It's looking real nice. I can't wait to get it. Stream it for you guys. Upload it for you guys. And yeah, I'm out of here. Peace.